Hi all Hodinkee fans, my name is Soren, Holmboe. I am recording this video in Denmark where I live. So this is very much on the other side of the pond, so to speak. But I would love to share my watch story. My watch story will be of my 1601 Datejust from Rolex. This is a 1601 from 1973. And this is my birth year as well. So on that matter, it means a lot to me. Also, it took me years to track this one down because I wanted one for my birth year. I wanted one as a full set with everything in it. And I tracked this one down in Germany, in Hamburg, Germany, just last year. And I've had this one for about a year now. It came as a full set, even with the original buying receipt from the very first owner. And to me, that's just something that's worth saving and something I tend to look at on a dull, rainy evening. Now, the thing is, I was always into larger watches. I am very much a tool watch guy. I was a one watch guy for years, and my first, what do you call that, true, real tool watch would be my Rolex Submariner. It's a 16610, and that one has a lot of stories in itself. Everything from rebuilding motorcycles to refurbishing my kitchen and everything. I just wear that one, and I tend to use it as a tool watch because it actually is a tool watch. I actually ended up buying this one because I tried on a 16014 Datejust from 1984, and something happened inside of me the very first time I ever tried that one on. The thing is, I transformed from being myself into being a 1976 Robert Redford in any kind of movie. It caught that vibe for me, and it felt like I was just about to enter a 1980s Mercedes-Benz with a beige leather interior and everything, and everything just felt right to me. So it was important for me to find a mint condition Datejust. This one has just been serviced just when I got it, and as I said, it's a full set, and I love the Jubilee bracelet. I love the fluted bezel. I love everything about this one. The fact that it's just a gray dial as well. It's as classic as it gets. It's the pie pan dial, and it's with the open sixes and nines and everything. So it has everything I ever loved about a watch. And I cannot dress up without putting on this watch as well. Now the other ones are for daily wear and everything. So this one is my I wouldn't call it a hidden treasure because it actually gets a lot of wrist time. So that was everything I wanted to tell about myself, my watch. My name is Søren. I'm from Denmark. I work as a general manager at a hotel, and I love watches, and I can't help it. Take care.